This is how you do a farmer's market.
Voy a ir a buscarlo.
Well, we don't see too many supermarkets around here. They come out on the weekends. This is a Saturday. All the farmers come in. Lining up for the cathedral. But you don't see asparagus.
Good morning. I've just left my albergue in Villavente and I'm heading to Astorga. This will be my last day on the meseta, the lovely flat meseta, because tomorrow I start climbing those mountains to Cruz de Ferro. So I thought I should take this video so I can remember what I'll be missing. All right.
Thank you.
of all, happy Memorial Day to everybody back home. After 30 days of sharing rooms with 20 and 30 and 40 people, we are in Astorga, in probably the nicest place we've had so far, and I believe I'm going to fit in that tub. That'll be a first. This is the room we managed to snag. Right across from the main square. And in that little greenhouse looking building is the excavation of an old Roman dwellings that this city was built on. And the city church. Kim will be walking up that road any second. Take her up here and draw a bath. I know this doesn't impress you world travelers, but after 30 days on this trail, trust me, it's a welcome sight. On the main plaza in Astorga. Gonna take a little walk around, get a bite to eat. Everybody's kind of hanging out here because they got a very interesting clock. It should go off in a few minutes. Hopefully I timed this right. That for timing. Just met these young ladies from Ireland. Let's go back and sit down.
So this is my video for Jay. This is about, I don't know, 2.5 hours in. I've hiked up to this little plateau, which apparently is famous for potatoes. It's very lovely. The sun is out. Hopefully it won't rain. I've met several other pilgrims on the Camino. Sure how this will come out. Trying to walk steadily without falling on my face. This is just a fraction of the fence. It's Friday, June whatever. Jay met me for lunch in Campagnaria a few minutes back. And I am hiking on. And in front of me, you will see, that is the last mountain range between me and Santiago. So, after a zero night in Villafranca del Bierzo, I will be crossing those. Hasta luego.
the edge of town in Villafranca del Bierzo. Stayed here last night, gonna stay again tonight. This is one of our zero days. It's our last planned zero day before Santiago. Up on the right is an old castle that has been purchased by a concert conductor and a contessa as a private home now. And then there's the old church up top. And over that building is a convent, and this is a school of some sort. And the Camino goes right up over this bridge. Right there, we met Valentin, which is a guy that we met a month ago on our second day. Ran into him again, he recognized us and started talking. And tomorrow Kim follows that bridge off to the right and heads to Rabanal. Nice 2-day stop there. And we just stopped here for a beer and a sandwich. Another damn bocadillo.
This is a beautiful hike up to O Sobrero. Absolutely gorgeous.
It turned into a nice sunny day up here in O Sobrero. Just checked with Kim. She's still on her way up. Said it was just as bad as the Pyrenees. Tomorrow she walks up in that direction towards Fonfria. Tonight we're staying in that little village in the pass called O Sobrero. And she's walking up from that direction, but it's turned blue skies, things look well. And I can go check into the hotel room now. There's my buggy. Hope to turn that in a day or two once these mountains are over. Another quick video this morning. Oso Ribeiro is where I'm at, and Oso Brario, I think it's called. That's the version of their national interstate highway system down there. This is not the high point on the trail, but it's certainly a high point today. Santiago is off in that direction where the blue skies are. Oso Brario typically stays in fog a lot. It's supposed to clear up today though. This is where we're staying. At the Casa Carollo. And the town is beyond it. Real pretty church beyond that. Kim should be coming in from that direction shortly. I'll do some more videos down there later. Thank you.
is the morning, my last day of hiking without Jay. I'm going to meet him this evening. He's taking the car up. And this is just the views along the path. Gorgeous, beautiful, another gorgeous day. We've been so lucky with the weather. And starting tomorrow, we get into the huge number of people joining us in Sarnia.